shoot him. Thomas, make him come from behind that building. Yeah, I can't reach him. You don't see the enemy, he's right there in the base with you. Never mind, he's gone. He's gone. They just got him.
IVK.
No.
They're hiding.
Oh, don't worry, they messed me up.
They're hiding. His ass
Are you not going up? What the? Damn it, I wish I had some vehicle XP boosters. Ha! I did not. I just gotta remember this thing has no armor.
Not really.
It's like a paper mache on tracks.
Just treat it like you're driving a Toyota Prius.
Yeah.
It's actually a good little tank, though. Just from back in the day, I just would have told them, no, I'm not getting into that. I skimmed your right butt cheek. Nailing that tank and they got rid of me. That's why it's a four straight ahead. You see them?
Yeah.
The Sioux 40. Back on you. It's a tier four, so try not to double four, yeah. Left, yeah. All they threes already dead. And it's in the middle.
Holy shit. Lord. I don't know. This one looks like it goes a lot slower than modern armor.
It does.
A lot slower. Well, they don't need tears. It does arrows. It's got like postmodern escalation error, and then the two, the three is the last error. Where we're in now. Damn, at this rate, it's gonna take me freaking 100 matches to get there. A lot of matches, and then
hey, get down!
Boy, just because I get up doesn't mean to play with my chair. Go play in your room. Did you put them mattresses back? Go put them mattresses back. Go put them back on your bed. I don't want to hear they're too heavy. You took them off, you can put them back on. Back on.
All I need is one skill to cook
a meal.
I can do this by myself.
All I need. I just said it.
Hello. What's up, what's up? Boy, you cannot, I ain't got nothing with that. What happened? Crazy.
Yeah, that's crazy.
not on the bed. Go put it on the bed. The right way. I'm gonna give you 5 seconds. What thought?
Alright, I'm back. I'm sorry, I was on the phone. Can y'all hear me? Alright, cool.
On the bed.
Yeah.
One. Right way.
Oh, I forget I had this one. Stop. Stop.
Unless you want to go back to modern and get the stuff up. All the way on it.
M2
squad.
Yep.
Hold up.
Damn. Short barrel does some damage, but it don't have no damn range. Friends, have them look at your friends. I told you. You stop helping. Put it on there.
Oh, there's got an accomplice.
Yeah, so the 37mm gun is about the best one for this tank. Because you put on the 75, the rate of fire goes way down.
It's not that bad.
Then the damage is only 175. Damn. You don't have the 75mm turret yet, do you?
Yeah.
Barrel.
Yeah, that's what I'm using.
Is it better than the 37?
I thought it was. It does more damage. 37 only does 40.
Yeah. Penetration. That's crazy.
It goes from a like 1.5 second reload time to like a 4 second reload time.
Man, medium two tank is an elite. Alright.
Washing machine walking away?
Yep. That's exactly what's going on.
This washing machine said, I am present. Travis's washing machine said, Decepticons! Terrorize! Oh, God. Yep. It's the ice board.
I think they hate us.
Yeah, they do. Boy, they all some bullshit. Destroy one enemy 35 times. How? I went from close top to chop top. Yep. And I got a 50 caliber that looks this for looks. You got a commander on yours, don't you? I'm gonna push him out, fuck! He's lucky his teammate helped him, man.
Oh my god.
Push his monkey ass right off this edge, too. Travis is just gonna tear through the home like that.
Yeah.
Late shot. Whoever's in that artillery suck.
Damn, I lost money. Stuart's not bad. But,
we gain money more often fire. Than we do lose.
Yeah, we gained more money than on World War II than experience points. Oh. Ooh.
Yeah, my money hadn't went nowhere. Stats 3 seconds. Alright. What's yours? Reload time 2.29 seconds. Here's what? See what a premium's like. I'm gonna try to be really good and see. Yeah, you don't get as much money in this unless you're upper tier. Or probably multiplayer.
Yes, thank you. Open board.
Three friendly artillery and zero enemy artillery.
Dun, 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 dun. Quit popping holes in my pants. If you keep picking at it like that, you're gonna break a hole in it.
That's a victory!
There's gotta be a reason this is fuck. shells flying overhead. Anybody?
No, not yet. They hiding like hell. Bring a couple out. And I'm going back to Cold War.
Let's try that. Y'all stop messing with stuff. Just because she does it doesn't mean you do it. You gotta,
Travis, you gotta go grab a teddy bear and beat his ass in front of him and then look at them.
If y'all break my other controller, I'm gonna be mad.
In front of me.
The enemy's taking the base!
Enemies captured base.
Mm-hmm.
Is this co-op or multiplayer?
Co-op. Yeah, damaged his engine. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, baby. Same spot. Oh, he moved. Yeah.
Enemy tanks in the base. Get rid of him.
Got you right there, big dog. Gotcha. Yes. Blew him up, baby. Come on, reload, 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 reload. Get that, yes! Come on, reload. Come on, baby. One more shot. Come on, 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 come on. Fuck, he started moving. Ah.
Got
him.
The enemy's down to one tank.
Ooh, good shot.
you do to her? That's mad as hell.
That's crazy. They scoring is broken on here because I got best in game on destroy. And I did 29.97 in damage with 11 direct hits. But tell Heaven and I can't believe I can't remember the other one name. Elena. Yeah, tell Heaven and Elena that you don't want the boogie, you don't want Dad to call the boogeyman over. I got a predator mask too. You see them dreads coming up, they're gonna be like, The only one I'm gonna have to worry about is the husky. Not unless she see a crazy mask walking up on the porch.
That's true.
Exactly. She gonna go in rabbit mode. Yeah, tell me about it. At least I made some money back because I ain't have nothing but
right.
300 and some coins. Oh, I am so stiff. I feel like Pecker right now.
Wait. I got a problem.
Oh. I feel like freaking Pecker. Shit.
Go to bed, man. I didn't know you was in the bed, though.
I done dope myself.
I actually did you eat. I actually did you eat.
Yeah.
Oh, you eat.
Y'all stop being so damn mean to each other. Lord. I think you get bored and just hurt each other for fun. No, get down. Don't you go back there. Load up my heat rounds. Let's see if I can catch it on fire a little bit. Maybe I run into that heavy. as hell, too. God damn it. Oh, there's enemy. I see him.
Oh shit, didn't know we was in battle, on my way.
That is funny.
What?
My kids. So if you have less ammo in your ammo rack, you're less likely to get ragged, right?
You're less to get what?
You're less likely to get ammo ragged if you got... less ammo in your ammo rack. I imagine. I don't know.
Hola!
Girl.
Is she trying to pick the dog's nose?
We knew she wasn't gonna make it to no more. Right there, boy.
Why did you take that apart, little girl? Put that back together. Yeah. I gotta get off here soon anyway. I gotta cook.
Alright.
Yeah, well, I gotta cook so the girls can eat and get ready to get to bed. I don't know if you're gonna be on later, Jermaine, but I'll probably be on in about an hour or two.
Alright, just let me know.
Alright.
Oh, yeah, Thomas.
Let's do this.
What do you think of the new Avatar series? I think it's way better than the movie. Huh? Right. It's kind of on par with the cartoon. I give them the benefit of the doubt. They ain't doing that bad with it. And wherever they found that dude to play Prince Zuko, yeah, that's him all right, that little bitch. That you showed me, yeah, F movies. I'm definitely on there. Damn, man, as soon as I get sight of him, he runs. I didn't take a shot. Oh, that ricocheted. Right. Fuck. Took his track. Ooh. Blew him up. he turned just on time. I swear the computer know when you about to fire.
Like I said, it's a great sniper. If you play it like a sniper tank, that thing, you will be first every time.
Right, right.
Just a few steals. Just a few.
Yep. Alright, I'm gonna take a little break myself.
Alright,
10-4. So I'm aside. I guess we'll hit you with a message to see if you up for it.
Since we ain't gotta work tomorrow.
Yep. Alright.
Alright, guys, I'll talk with y'all later.
Alright.
Oh, you can't do the camera now. Exactly. That's how you know that's how I go down.